Oh, where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the Saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rice up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names. Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Thank you. me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
We supposed to wait for them.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Saviors my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical, I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rice's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rice sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks. Jade?
Jade! Are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it.
Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, alright? I'm serious.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Fire!
thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
What the hell? Fuck, what is this?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell off!
back to Troy, right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit. Is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
Okay, so, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jam. He's gonna need your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Jade! Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq. You tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so guess I'll give it a try.
Again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go! No, I got you.
it again. Jade! Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpio. In fact, what little time you had, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a friend of mine. What did you do now? Dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here. Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious Scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the Anthazi? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane. I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't...
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
Zombie! Run!
Oh my God! No, not this again!
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless. Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought. I struggled and I fought, and I worked and worked and worked. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
What was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you. Get in there and kill them.
You recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied. Troy, it's Crane.
Crane? You're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way. So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy. We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers. And end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Savvy, you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
It's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Yeah!
finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
No sweat. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walter!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
When you want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Thank you.
shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars. River every turn, hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep.